y'all, welcome back. We are reviewing The Blueprint 2, The Gift and the Curse. And this is F All Night. Nah, y'all know how I feel about Jay-Z letting me know what his bedroom activities be looking like, but we gonna get through this together, okay? Okay. Oh, and don't forget to like and subscribe.
All of your attention, huh? Yeah. But you don't want no commitment, huh? You should be coming home with me. I'm sitting in this lap for the luxury. Now you be coming in when you're waking up.
Yeah. That's obviously Pharrell.
You be coming in when you're waking up.
Yeah.
I can like your behavior stuff. You should be coming home with me. I'm sitting in this lap.
Yes, but lime to a lemon, my VA women. Walk up Manolo blinders, cause my condo with elevators in them. She wanna wrinkle my linen, so I sprinkle her with gin, and then we begin sinning. Oh, blasphemy, oh my god, every sitting she keeps scratching me like she have tiger in her. This is exactly why I had to pin her to the bed like a wrestler. Had to press with her. Her man kept pages stressing her, so I told her what to say just in case she questioned her.
You told her what to tell her man, Jay-Z? That is ruthless.
So I told her what to say just in case she questioned her.
Situations, win and rise, but you gotta be smart about it.
No matter what you do, don't talk about us. Don't give up.
Okay, now was this before or after the Usher song? I gotta look that up real quick, y'all.
Situations, win and rise, but you gotta be smart about it.
No matter what you do, don't talk about us. Don't give up no info, he'll be lost without it. Just keep your mouth shut, we can do this again. Bring a friend.
Use all of your attention, huh?
Yeah.
But you don't want no commitment, huh? You should be coming home with me. I'm sitting in this lap for the luxury. Now you be coming home when you're waking up.
Yeah.
Acting like you're behaving stuff. You should be coming home.
Guess who's back in my motherfucking house? Half black, half white chick, I call her Minnie Mouse. We always hook up when we out. We do what we like to do and then we out. But lately I've been having the strangest feelings. Your boy Young Hov catching feelings and is messing up my dealings. Cause mommy's not willing to leave her boyfriend. She call me a toy friend.
Now this is his flow that I love. And it's so smooth. Ooh, this is a smooth song. Let me go back.
Messing up my feelings cause mommy's not willing to leave her boyfriend. She called me a toy friend. Said we was just supposed to hook up and have a blast. She called me her emergency dick in a glass. I had to laugh for a second. Had to check myself, get my Mac and back in perspective. I slack for a second but I'm back. No question, like I walk with a cane. Ain't no half stepping. Yeah, and on that note, Iceberg Slim is back to rock a boat. Come on.
Use all of your attention, huh?
Yeah.
But you don't want no commitment, huh? You should be coming home with me. Sitting in this lap for the luxury. Now you be coming in when you're waking up.
Yeah.
Acting like you're behaving stuff. You should be coming home with me. Sitting in this lap for the luxury. Now check it.
Fuck all night.
Yeah.
Until we both start yawning. To the right, Shirley Murdoch moaning. Until we both start yawning.
Let's just fuck all night.
Yeah.
Just have breakfast, baby. Have lunch, have dinner, back to breakfast, baby. Just have breakfast, baby. Have lunch, have dinner, back to breakfast, maybe. That is, if that kid don't get too suspicious. Start blowing up your digits, showing up living, claiming he want to fight. But Sean, no, business with his type. Nah, Sean just trying to keep the friendship tight. Sean and Sean, call him if you give me the light. And this way, you can stay for life, alright?
Use all of your attention.
Okay, so now he done mentioned Sean Paul.
Yeah.
But you don't want no commitment, huh? You should be coming home with me. Sitting in this lap for the luxury. Now you be coming in when you're waking up.
Yeah.
Acting like you're behaving stuff. You should be coming home with me. Sitting in this lap for the luxury. Now check it.
Fuck all night.
Yeah.
Until we both start yawning. To the right, Shirley Murdoch moaning. Until we both start yawning.
Let's just fuck all night.
Just have breakfast, baby. Have lunch, have dinner, back to breakfast, baby.
Yeah.
Let's have breakfast, baby.
Use all of your attention, huh? But you don't want no commitment, huh? You should be coming home with me. Sitting in this lap for the luxury. Now you be coming in when you're waking up. Acting like you behave and stuff. You should be coming home with me. Sitting in this lap for the luxury. Now check it.
And it kind of reminded me of Michael Jackson a little bit. This is the Jay-Z flow that I'm used to. This is the Jay-Z flow that I love. I get it. He was experimenting a little bit, but I'm happy that he came back home. You know, he came back to what we know in that little pocket. It was so smooth. This is a smooth track. And I love that it wasn't too graphic, and I love how playful it was and how cute it was. So definitely a solid song. I like this song right here. This song helped redeem the album a bit. Aside from the singles, of course. So that's all for today, y'all. Until next time, bye.